What's the name of the broadcaster who said on TV that Canelo should fight Loma or Crawford next?
Jalen Rose. You gotta be kidding. Somebody said that.
Jalen Rose. On ESPN. He used to cover boxing.
He's a basketball.
He used to cover boxing at Top Rank shows.
What did he say?
Pita, what did he say? Did you watch it?
Yes.
Okay, tell him and tell you that.
Canelo fight with Machenko and Crawford.
And what did the co-host said?
I don't know.
I love it.
They're basketball guys.
On ESPN, Robert. ESPN is supposed to know boxing. That's ESPN.
Yeah, they shouldn't be saying that on
Fox. Listen.
They shouldn't even be saying that.
On Showtime, you had Brandon up 4-0 against...
No, I had it 38-38. I had it 38-38. But what do you think about Canelo versus Loma, like Jalen Rose said?
Fucking shut up.
What about Canelo 175 if Crawford moves up to 175?
Look. Crawford's a welterweight, so if they fight at 160, it makes more sense. You know, Cal Brook moved up to 160 to fight Triple G. So Crawford makes more sense against Canelo, but Loma.
Loma at 175, Robert. How much would he have to, like,
bro, come
eat?
On, don't even say that.
Why would he say it on ESPN? And the co-host says...
They don't know shit about boxing.
But the co-host says...
What would they even bring up boxing then?
Somebody's running on, like, someone in the back.
They should say, I'd rather not comment.
They don't know.
They're stupid.
They think it's only the names that they know. Like back in the day, Robert, back in the day, they only knew Mayweather and Pacquiao. So now they know the names Crawford, Loma, and Canelo.
Yeah.
They're fighting on
ESPN. Big G, a TV announcer on ESPN says that Canelo...
Hey, don't even ask my dad that.
That Canelo should fight Loma or Crawford. What do you think about that? Robert, translate.
Que un comentarista de ESPN dijo que le gustaría ver la pelea de Canelo contra Lomachenko. Stupid people.
You're right, but people just talk about names they know. It's like you ask someone who wins it, they always go with the name they know, not.
It's because, yeah. That's
Pita! So who does Canelo fight next, Robert? Does he stay at 75?
He's gonna make a lot of
does he move up to cruiserweight?
He could stay at 175.
Bivol?
You know, he could fight at 168. I think he could still do 160.
He's back in the gym already.
He's calling the shots, man. Whatever he wants to do, man. Shit. Why wouldn't he? Whatever he wants to do.
Would you want to see him move up to cruiserweight and be a five division champ?
Nah, he doesn't need to do that. Because look, if he moved up to cruiserweight, it's going to be one of those titles where maybe he gets a vacant title or like he did against Fielding. A lot of people don't respect that. But, now that he beat Kovalev, he could easily compete against the top super middleweights. Easy. And I think he beats him. So maybe he should fight a top super middleweight just so people could raise that critic about him fighting Fielding. But if he does a cruiserweight, it would be more like a business or fight. Okay, let's do it. And he'll come in at 190 and fight in fact, somebody, that shouldn't even be in the ring. And I wouldn't want to see that either.
So do you want to see him go down 168 and then he has big fights?
And fight all the tough guys. He beats all the tough guys.
You have three or four fighters in this gym that in a year or two could fight him.
Well, in the future.
Oh, the signal got lost.
It's in the future, not right now. There's no...
A lot of people coming.
Can't even...
100, dude.
Can't even say right now,
Yeah.
So, Robert... How come you don't like tomatoes, but you can eat ketchup?
I can eat ketchup.
And he loves clamato.
No, I don't like clamato.
But how?